proud to have the opportunity here to play what could be a better place than right here. Ben, this is really a rock and rolling ride.
Thank you. is a song called Step On Me. B-side, an old B-side song. It's called Playing Parade, and it's a song about not having any money. It's a very, very common problem among rock stars.
Oh,
Thanks. Thank you very much. And here is a song called Been It. It's about different stupid things that you've been to someone.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Here's a song about a girl called Celia, but it's even more about her fucked up little inside. We call it Celia Inside.
You're
thank you. Now we're gonna play the quickest song we've ever made, but we have rehearsed. Now we're going to play a song about love and foolishness, which is also a very, very sad and very also very common combination. It's called Love Fool, and that's what we are.
Mama tells me I shouldn't bother.
Thank you very, very, very much. And good night.
Just
And here is a song about searching for a partner through advertising in a newspaper. It's a very common phenomenon. It's called Happy Meal. And this is what I do all the time. Arrange my books in order. Make up some nice stories to amuse you. Make things look smart and easy. Shape up my place. Hungry for the meeting. The dinner we'll be eating. Wine that we'll be drinking. And kicking thoughts I'm thinking. All because of you. Thank you very, very much. Now we're going to play a very old song, an oldie goldie. This is our contribution to the world of indie pop. much. We're gonna play one more song for you this evening. It's a song about gaps. Yes. Stanna! Stay! Thank you very much. You don't have to ask us twice. We're gonna play for you a song that is not our own. It might be the most serious song ever written in rock history. It's called Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath.